Welcome to our channel Right Click Education. In today's video, we will learn how we can implement Angular Material Radio Button, which is used to basically select between the two options. So let's see how we can implement it. In order to show you how Angular Material Radio Button looks, let's go to Angular Material website. Angular Material, search in your Chrome, then click on this material.angular.io link, which is official website of Angular Material. Click on components. Okay, and then since we are going to learn how to implement radio button, click on this radio button. So you can see, right, if you have two options and you want to select one of them, then you can use radio button. Okay, so let's see if I click on this, right, so it will get selected. So we can use this radio button in forms where we want to select between two options. Suppose we are selecting whether a particular person is male or female, right? So you can give two options as radio button, and whatever user selects, it will get reflected in the form, right? So without getting late, let's start how we can implement it. So click on this API, copy this import, that is Mat Radio module. Copy it, go to your VS Code, open your app.component.ts, paste this import here. Okay, copy this Mat Radio module. So now our import part is done. Okay, now let's implement the HTML part of it. So go to Mat Radio button thing here, scroll up, go to example, scroll down. So we will implement first basic radio button. Okay, click on this view code, select this, copy it, go to your app.component.html in VS Code, paste this. So what we have done, we have basically taken a Mat Radio group. Okay, inside that Mat Radio group, we will provide the Mat Radio button. So we have given here two buttons or two options, and you can select one of them. Okay, so let's see how it looks like on UI. So let's compile the application and install. It will take a few seconds to compile the application. Then we will go to our Chrome browser and see on localhost 4200 how it looks. So it's compiled. Let's go to our Chrome, open new tab, localhost 4200. You can see, right, we have two options and you can click on any one of it, right? So this is how this Mat Radio button is implemented inside this Mat Radio group. Okay, we will see also how we can implement it in other way. Okay, so let's see. If you see here, they have implemented MAT radio button using ng model. Okay, so ng model is used for two-way winding. So let's implement it also. So we will copy this part of code. Okay, go to our VS Code and also paste it. Now you can see, right, they have this ng for loop here. If you see MAT radio button, inside MAT radio button they have this ng for loop, let's season of season. So we need to have an season array, and we can select one of the season, right? So let's again go to our official website, click on TS. We have this favorite season, which is of type string, and this seasons array, which has the different season as elements. Go to your TS file, app.component.ts. I will remove this pre-written code, paste it. Okay, we will put its type as any. Okay, and now let's go to our demo app. It's saying cannot bind to ng module since it isn't a known property of MAT radio group. If MAT radio group is an Angular component, it has ng module input, then verify that it is part of module. Okay, we are getting this error, right? And we will get this error eventually because we must have done something wrong, right? So how we can fix it? So the issue is we haven't implemented forms module yet, right? If you go to your app.module.ts, you can see we haven't imported the forms module. That's why we are getting this error regarding ng module. So basically it's not understanding what is ng module, which is part of forms module. So let's import forms module first, then let's see if it resolves our problem or not. Okay, copy this forms module, paste it here. Okay, now as you can see, right, you can see we have these four seasons here, and if you want you can select any of the season, it will appear here because it's binded, right? Select summer, you can see here summer, right? So this is the second implementation that we can do with the radio button. Okay, so I will give you a summary whatever I have explained to you. So first we implemented the MAT radio group, and inside that MAT radio group, okay, this is MAT radio group, and inside this MAT radio group we have this MAT radio button implemented, right? So the one way was the basic implementation. You can hard code the MAT radio button, and also you can use this MAT radio button with ng model. Okay, so for the ng model you need to import forms module. Okay, because forms module provides you ng module, which is used for two-way winding. So you need to import that one, and then you can implement ng module in your project. Okay, we have also seen how we can change the position of levels using this level position before or after. Okay, you can see that also. So in this way we can implement this matte radio button. Okay, so that's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel for getting more updates, and also press bell icon to get the notification of whatever video we post. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.